coming out of the unknown, and was lulled to sleep by Mother Tongue that was to be my own. And when I grew to 1 year old, I heard the siren scream as the city watched in the black dark night a wandering searchlight beam. And then at last I woke and rose to my first day of peace, and I learned that the battle to stay alive was never going to see. I sat and I listened to my father tell of the days that he once knew, when you either sweated for a measly wage or you joined the parish pew. And times got harder day by day along the riverside, and I've often heard my mother say 'twas tears that made the clay. I sat in the steel pier 94 and dreamed of the world outside, where the riveters and the platers watched their ships slip to the clyde. I've served my time behind those shipyard gates. I've sometimes mourned my lot. But if any man tries to mess me about, I'll fight like my father fought.
We're going to do a... We're going to attempt it to do it. We had a gun before. But it's one that we both know separately, and we're going to see if we... Thank you.
to be. Our God was able to stay to win. I'm coming back, put it on the wind.
Our God has helped us there to win.